you go, my man. I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Artyom. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойнев, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? He helped us find you.
I still don't know how he did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it in.
Was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too. Siberia was silent, but the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow's not there anymore. Naval captains wept like kids in the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't do anything. Some of the sub crews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back on air for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. I still shiver when I remember those days. Huh?
Hi, Artyom. I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment. The cost in blood is outrageous, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. Hey there, Artyom.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням!
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again. It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Now, rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. We also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of folk.
Bullshit.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom! Now! Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to
us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Hey, can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place gives me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises.
Sure.
Sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
What's your best? Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. On the look, because we can have the wires down on my mark, we throw the switch.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Anasalysis! Fire!
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it. Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
The truth. It's stuck in here.
Okay, go for it.
Gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment...
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ребята, let's do it.
Hey, what's the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke?
We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Oh, Oh, look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Holman, enough of the jokes, Flynn. When you're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing.
Speedy, it's broken.
Well done, Arthur. You've just earned yourself a medal. Holman, check the pool!
Oh, no. I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit! Watch your manners, Soldier.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. It is shit.
Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Holman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin. Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Friend, why?
Степан, Степан, that's enough.
You can't help him, Степан. Let's go.
What, суки? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't arrest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
There's a passage down there. Let's move quietly. What was that? Watch out.
Thank you.
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. A church! It's locked!
I'm not surprised.
What's up with that? It looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck! Okay, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up? Like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.